How many cheeks do we have?
How many?
Cheeks do we have?
You're asking for a kiss?
Cheeks. Yes.
I mean cheeks.
Cheeks.
Two.
Cheeks do we have? Two.
Four.
How?
I don't know. I can't say it.
How many cheeks do you have?
Cheeks.
Yeah. Cheeks.
Yes.
These cheeks.
Yes.
Two. Entire body? Or just the face?
Okay.
According to me, it's these two. And according to you, which two?
Well, the cheeks on your face and then the cheeks on your...
Two on the ass. So that gives me four cheeks.
You have bum cheeks too.
Yeah, exactly.
Bum cheeks, face cheeks.
Two. Four.
Maybe four
then. Four?
Did you get it?
No.
Facial cheeks.
Yeah.
And then this butt cheeks.
Oh.
Acha, aapne four kaise calculate kiya? Kandi soch.
I have many.
Wow.
And I'm happy with them.
This other guy asked, I am not getting one, how do people get two?
One what?
Anything?
Boyfriend?
I'm a good person to be asking that question, I've never got a girlfriend in my life.
Nay, he's just creepy.
What should this guy do? Because he's lonely.
I think all of us are in the same situation right now.
I think I'm in the category of not getting even one.
I'm having two.
You have two?
Maybe he's way too rich to get two.
Maybe they're way too nice.
I'm a really happy person, dude. I love the single life.
Be smarter, be cooler, dress well. I guess that's the kind of things girls take.
If girls have beard and moustache, is that normal?
What a tough thing. Badi ajeeb si lagengi na, jayengi to. The mud type.
No.
I hate girls with a beard.
Being a girl, it is not normal for me. It's very annoying.
If this kind of trend will go on, then of course every girl will have a beard or something.
Dara Singh ko thoda kiss karna hai.
Do you guys watch YouTube?
Oh, yes.
So would you be happy in a world without YouTube?
Without YouTube, tutorials kaise dekhenge makeup ke?
Completely boring.
Bad. Because you don't even get to hear the good music.
Not at all. I can't even think.
What if India bans YouTube?
Yeah, exactly.
It won't be as much fun. YouTube is a lot of fun.
It won't be that much fun because, you know, YouTube videos are mostly funny. I love watching funny videos.
I've been watching these kind of videos a lot, so I actually enjoy these videos, so definitely.
I think a lot less good content to watch.
I like sports. I like entertainment.
I prefer YouTube because stuff is more realistic.
You can't sit for 3 hours in a movie every time. Other than other girls, after marriage, sari tuck karna YouTube se hi seekhte
hain. Chahe sports ho, chahe entertainment ho, chahe news ho, har ki footage purani jitne bhi incidents ho, ek case dekhna ho, har ki footage hame YouTube pe mil jati hai, easily available hai.
Their life would just suck without it.
Agar aapko startup khol le to YouTube ek bahut acha platform hai kyunki iski reach billions and millions of people ke paas hai.
And also it will be a little cut off from the rest of the world because you know, be it something a little trivial as the ice bucket challenge or something more important like TED Talks, you won't have access to those ideas, those concepts if you don't have YouTube.
There's everything there. You can YouTube everything and learn about it.
It's become a verb in itself like Google.
If you have enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up. To get all our fresh videos first on YouTube, click the subscribe button right here. Follow us on our Instagram page to see all the behind the scenes pictures and videos of the shoot. Do the regular like and share on Facebook by searching for Quick Reaction Team. I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.